Hello guys, welcome back. So today I'll be going to uni and I thought of bringing you guys along since I don't know what I'm gonna be doing the entire day, but that's why, let's find out. I will be having my commercial law lecture and I think I'm gonna go meet with friends to go to like a cafe and do some work because I am writing my dissertation. I'm a final year law student, so other than that, hope you guys enjoy the video and yeah, wanna go see you later. Wanna have fun, wanna be happy, couldn't show me how it's done. Look so pretty, pretty like the sun. I can watch forever while you shine on everyone. Splat fire. Black taxi, take my hand, hold it gently on the mirrors. It's all in my head, it's all in my mind. I'm so selfish, you're so kind. It's all in my head.
Like, all my old photos when I was like a teen, I normally don't, so it's like,
I know
it when I read it, but I can't tell you. That's what really bugs me.
I'm gonna be your famous YouTuber.
You are, you already are.
Uh-huh. Hello.
Gangnam Style.
Oh my god, yes.
Welcome, Gangnam Style.
It's cold. We have matching bags, so.
Where is it? Yes. And shoes.
Oh yeah, we're both in our Uggs today. But we're not built for this weather.
No, not at all.
We're home to London, I'm like, oh.
Actually, like, apply for a job.
Study, but we end up.
There was a piano, there was ambiance.
Exactly. There's food.
It's not awful.
There's good company when exactly. There's good company. Studying is not in the, you know, picture at all. But we are going to John Lewis because it's Black Friday, and hopefully we don't make any damage. But if we do, it's worth it.
Exactly.
Because we are final year law students who need to go through stuff and.
I'm saying this, I didn't literally just blow my bank account yesterday, but it's fine.
Yeah, for a girl who bought like 2 Jo Malone perfumes yesterday. But anyways, yeah,
it's fine.
So anyways, watch out. Guys, so I'm back from John Lewis and I got some parcels even went to the, I don't know, delivery room in my apartment and got a parcel there as well. So I'm gonna just like do a little unboxing. First we got this from John Lewis. We have the skin oil. Okay, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce the name of this one, but I got it. I think this one is from the parcel room. This would be, oh, this is Charlotte Tilbury. What do you call this? Setting spray. And then three of the powder. There you go. Oop. That. We have like the last one from John Lewis. This one's for my dad, so I don't wanna show it in the camera in case he's looking. Hello, so I am back home, but I dressed up again because we are gonna watch the new Hunger Games movie. And yeah, bye. We just watched a movie. What do you think about it?
It was good.
It was good.
Huh?
It was good. It was good. Other than that, I want to see Haymitch's side of everything. But it's a 10 out of 10. Watch it. Hello guys, well, we just got back home from watching a movie. We watched the Hunger Games and it was so good. Other than that, I hope you enjoyed this little vlog. I didn't really do much. I didn't get to do a bit, like, much of studying, but it's a Friday, so forgive me. But other than that, see you again. Bye.